did you receive this message that asked for Apple ID verification, but when you enter your Apple ID password, it shows verification failed. There was an error connecting to the Apple ID server. How to fix this? Don't worry, we will introduce several methods to you. The first method is to change Wi-Fi. You can go to settings and try to connect to another Wi-Fi. If the message still pops up, you can go to General and reset network settings. And reconnect to Wi-Fi. The third method is to restart your iPhone. Press and hold volume down button and side button to power off. Then press the side button to switch on your iPhone. Or you can sign out your Apple ID and sign in again. If you forgot your Apple ID password, you can use PassFab iPhone Unlocker to remove Apple IDs. Run PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Connect iPhone to the computer. And trust the computer on your iPhone. Then click Unlock Apple ID on PassFab iPhone Unlocker. Click the disclaimer and read it. Press Next button to proceed. Make sure you have set a screen lock before and you know the passcode, and confirm that two-factor authentication is on. Then download the firmware. Once done, click Start Remove. And just wait. Now, set up your iPhone. And use your screen passcode to unlock the activation lock.